$5. Stop!
Stop at a single, Kari!
Stop!
Stop!
And
stop! $4,000! And a spin!
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Kevorkian.
Thank you.
Hey, Rod, thank you, and hi everybody, welcome to another edition of Press Your Luck, and remember, big news is that the home game is going to start this coming Monday, so get ready, because there are going to be 20 exciting shows. You want to tune in every single day to see if you're one of the lucky home game winners, all right? Right now, let's meet the three players vying for the Bucks today on Press Your Luck, starting with our champ, Brad Koppel. How are you, Brad? Good. With $15,759. What are your plans for all those bucks?
Oh, I think I'll have to negotiate with the wife as to how much I'll get to keep.
Another one of those deals. Maybe you'll get some bus money.
Perhaps.
All right, Brad. Good luck to you today.
Thank you.
And our second player is Will Willis.
What's happening, buddy?
All right, Will.
Doing good. Doing fine, buddy.
Good. Now, Will, you used to play football. Is that
true? Yes, I did. The World Football League and briefly with the USFL before they put a pin in my thumb.
Oh, so with the L.A. Express?
Yeah, for a little while.
What position do you play?
Strong safety.
Strong safety. All right, Will.
Make me
strong. Well, maybe that'll come in handy here.
Got that right.
Knock off some of those whammies
for us. Got that right. I'm from Hillsborough.
All right, Will. Good luck to you. All right, our third player is Christine DiMaggio. How are you, Christine?
Fine. Fantastic. Couldn't be better.
Good. Where are you from, Christine?
I live in Northern California in Saratoga and made the move about 3 years ago from the L.A. area, and I love it up there.
I bet. Is that considered wine country?
Well, hey, it's an hour or two away, and my house is wine country, so.
It doesn't matter. All right, Christine.
No,
good luck to you. Are you
up.
Ready to play?
Right.
All right, I've got the questions. You give me the answers. Of course, a multiple choice answer is worth one spin. A buzzin' answer, however, is worth three spins. And you know what the spins get you? All kinds of bucks and trips and goodies. All right, here we go. It's the title of the first movie to win an Academy Award. And the name of Paul McCartney's first band after the Beatles, Christine?
Wings.
Is the correct answer Wings, Emotions, or Steppenwolf? Brad?
Wings.
Wings. What do you think, Will?
We were both up Wings.
You're a smart man, Will. It's Wings. Correct. Brad gets a spin, Will one, and Christine goes to three. All right, here we go.
I'm ready.
After a big meal, you might feel like you weigh a ton. And if you did weigh a ton, you'd weigh how many pounds, Brad?
2,000.
Is the correct answer 2,000, 1,000, or 3,000 pounds?
1,000 pounds.
Will says it's 1,000.
It's
Christine?
2,000.
Yeah, you'd weigh 2,000 pounds. Brad goes to four, and Christine goes to four. Third question. Her children's names were Susanna, Hamnet, and Judith. But who was Anne Hathaway's famous writer husband? Not a chance on that one. I'm going to give it to you multiple choice, and it'll still be tough. Her children's names were Susanna, Hamnet, and Judith, but who was Anne Hathaway's famous writer husband? Is the correct answer Ben Jonson, John Milton, or William Shakespeare? Brad?
William Shakespeare.
William Shakespeare. What do you think, Will?
I'm going with Ben Jonson.
Ben Jonson.
Milton.
You say John Milton, Anne Hathaway's hubby, and so does he, but he's wrong, too, because the hubby of Anne Hathaway was William Shakespeare. Brad goes to five. Last question. That was a tough one. I have to admit, that was a tough one.
Let's get an easy one.
Oh, you want an easy one?
Richards, believe it or not.
Here we go. Okay, here's another one. In the nursery rhyme, the three little kittens lost their what, Christine?
Their mittens, of course.
Is the correct answer mittens, mother, or way? Brad.
Way. Mm. They lost their mittens, Peter.
They lost their mittens. Sure, Will and Christine know what's going on. They lost their mittens.
Yeah.
And that means if Brad stays at five, Will goes to two and Christine to seven. And you're going to turn those spins in a box and we come back. So hang in there. We'll be back. Players, here's your first opportunity to get some money off that big board up there. There's over $13,000 up there in cash, some goodies and some whammies. Stay away from the whammies. You know, of course, that the player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. You know about passing your remaining spins. And, of course, four whammies. Well, that is like a total bummer, all right? Few spins is first. Will with two of them. You want to get
here
some big
go,
bucks?
Here we go, buddy. Here all we right. go. Hey, come on, Daddy. Come on. Yeah, buddy. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at Concord, California, Will. That trip is worth $657.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Big bucks. Big bucks now. Come on. I need big bucks. Come on. I got two spins. I need big bucks. Stop.
Stop that over.
Oh, man.
I'm open.
Show
me the
ball.
Hopefully
that doesn't happen at the Super Bowl this Sunday. That was a nice pass, nevertheless. Will, no dollars won. Whammy, we now go to Brad with five spins. Here we go.
Let's go. Long road to go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500. Right. Four spins. First place. Rest it up the pass.
Big bucks now. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $300. Right. That's 300. Three spins. You're still in first place.
We're going to go here. Big bucks now. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks.
Stop. Stop at all 350. Right. That's 1150, Brad. Two spins left.
I'm going to go up here. Okay. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks.
Stop. Stop at $300. That's 1450, Brad. You have one spin left. What do you want to do with it?
I'll pass it.
Pass it to Will or Christine.
Oh, to Will.
To Will. All right,
bucks,
Will, he gave you a spin. Let's see what he gave you.
Come on, big bucks. Get me back in the game. Big bucks. Big bucks. Let it stop.
Stop at $1,250.
Yeah.
Yeah,
okay.
That's back in the game, Will.
Yeah, I'm back in the game.
Count on that. Christine, yeah. Seven spins.
I'm ready. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750. Six spins. 750. Here we go.
Okay, big bucks. Big bucks.
Stop at 700 more. That's 1450. You're tied with Brad for first place. Five spins, Christine. Go again.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $350. That's 1800. First place. Four spins. What are you going to do, Christine?
I'm going to go for it.
All right. Going to go for
that's
it.
That's my luck.
Yes, 2350. Three spins, first place. You give a whole new meaning to big bucks, Christine. I'll tell you that. Are you going to press your luck or pass?
I'm going to press my luck.
Here she goes.
Press my luck for the big bucks. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at binoculars. You don't need it with Christine here. Binoculars were $300, 2650. You have $1,200 more than Brad, and you are in first place. Two spins.
Okay, I'm going to pass them.
Pass them to you, Brad. Two to you, 1450. Here we go.
All right. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks.
Stop. Stop and move one space to 750 or 200 and a spin.
$200 and a spin, Peter.
All right, Brad, 1650. You have one more spin you have to take.
I'm going to go.
Here we go.
All right, now big bucks. Big bucks, big bucks. Big bucks, big bucks. Big bucks.
Stop it. Advance two spaces to a stereo. That stereo is valued at $420. You're now up to $2,070. You are in second place, and you have one more spin.
I'm going to pass it, Peter.
You're going to pass it. I don't even have to tell you about it. It goes to Christine.
Big bucks. Big bucks, stop!
Stop at a whammy! A whammy! And that means that $2,070 for Brad. All right, it's the end of round one. Christine has $0, Will, $1,250, and Brad, you're in first place with $2,070. You have the advantage. And we are coming back right after this. We're in a whole new round, so don't go away. I won't go away.